That's right, Kendall. Police say it's extremely important they speak with the female passenger who was involved in yesterday's fatal motorcycle collision as soon as possible. At 2:42 yesterday morning, police responded to a report of a motorcycle collision at this traffic circle located at 112th Avenue and 86th Street. Police say the motorcycle was traveling northbound on 86th Street when it struck the middle barrier. The male driver of the motorcycle, whose name is not being released, was pronounced dead at the scene. However, the female passenger fled the scene before police arrival.
We want to hear from this woman. We don't know if she's okay or not, and that's one of our concerns in this investigation as well, is, you know, are you okay? Do you need help in any way? You know, there could have been, you know, the accident was as such, or the collision, sorry, rather, was as such that there could have been serious injuries sustained by the other person who was on the motorcycle as well. So that's something that we want to know. As far as we can tell from what the bystander has told us, it did not appear as though the woman had injuries.
The woman is being described as Caucasian, medium build, around 5 feet 8 inches tall, with dark colored shoulder length hair, and she was wearing dark clothes at the time. The investigation is still ongoing as the RCMP collision reconstruction team is still piecing together all the evidence. Police say both alcohol and speed are being investigated as a factor. The motorcycle involved in the collision is described as a red 2001 Honda motorcycle similar to this.
We're urging this female, please come forward to the RCMP. Let us know who you are, if you're okay. You know, it's a very tragic event. A male died last night, and we are looking for answers, and we'd like to provide some more information to the family of this gentleman who had passed away. And the only person who's going to be able to answer our questions are going to be the other person who was involved in this, and that's going to be this woman.
Police would like to speak with anyone who may have witnessed the accident or seen the motorcycle in the area prior to the collision. You can contact them in person, online, or by phone by calling 787-8100. Or to stay anonymous, you can call Crime Stoppers at 1-800-222-TIPS. Kendall?